want to teach you another quick way of going to Jannah. After every salah, read Ayatul Kursi once. After every salah, read Ayatul Kursi once. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you Jannatul Firdaus. It is a hadith of Abu Umam.